Hello everyone, and welcome back to episode number 3 of RimWorld. And I am not going to repeat myself, so I'm just going to continue straight off the bat where we left off. So, enjoy! Put another one of you. Oh, I can build there. I can put two here. Put two here. Actually, let's make it a porch. I need more beds as well. Oh, we have gold here. Why is gold there? I need those. I do need more gold. I can sell beer. No, that will do for now. This one needs gold and plated steel. Okay, why are you angry? Hungry? You want to eat some food? See how much let's make it more. I need more hops, I guess. I have hops here. Okay, let's go to storage. Well, actually, I'm doing it wrong. is for restoring medication, right? Need to keep him busy. I don't know why the gold is still there. I need more components. Which is going to be an issue. So let's block them from touching that one. That is pure storage. Mm-hmm. This one needs to get the highest priority. Oh no! Oh my god, they used it for this one. Let's see which plan, I guess, if they can handle it. Components do I have? 0. This one needs to get built. Need those components so I can convert steel into components, but I need to research it first. Oh no, wait! That is using components. Damn it! I think it does. Let me check. No, steel and wood. Don't seem to use components. where did he bring the components to? Might as well turn it off for now, just to be safe. Table got filled. Ah, let's see, what can we do? Make robot component. What does it require? Okay, it needs two components, so I'm not gonna touch that one. Now, so deck got built, but I need this one. Any more components anywhere? Okay, then I guess I have to wait for caravan. That's gold. We may need to travel to another city. Oh, see some components. Oh, maybe a few more. Hopefully that is enough, because that bench table also needs components. Let's see. This is the fabrication, I think. To make fuel. Yes, it's built. This is in the robots now, but I need that one first. In And let's see, this is a poor quality. Good. Excellent. This is also excellent. Okay, why is the beer not being handled? Guess I could put beer here, but where does it fall under? Production perhaps? Is it drugs? Yeah, it is drugs. Then again, and it should also be here, drugs, beer. And it should be stored here. So why isn't it being stored here? See you. I guess I can make joints. Who until you have 410. Another raid. Oh god, it's a cyber one. Well, at least it will give me components. Where did you go? Okay, I lost it. Where did it go? Okay, I lost it. Oh, I see it. Huzzah, they killed it. And the black guy didn't die or got hurt. I should say brown. He's not. No offense, by the way. Now, what I wonder is, why isn't the beer being stored here? No, fresh. Maybe that's why. Because this was unticked. Can I? And this one is hot hops. I can remove the floor here. Can I actually make I might as well. And we make smoke plants there as well. We got so much food. I need more wood. The beer is not going very fast. I don't have that many hops either. Uh-oh. It's mad! Go boom! Go boom! Go freaking boom! There we go. Some nice meat. And it's raining, so it will take out the fire. And I'm also playing a game on my phone, so... My apologies. Well, I'm not really playing, it's more like I'm taking care of stuff. The gamers, they won't be able to resist. And I'm literally waiting for the research to be done for the most part. Yeah. Let's see. This is an excellent quality. This is a poor quality. Good, normal, excellent, good, and excellent. Only the best for my. Well, I can get masterwork that easy, so. Oh, that's a snake. Something got mad. A snake. Oh, somebody crash landed. Let's see, what is your talents? Animals, craft. Let's see, and you are a female as well. Let's go and capture her. Capture! Do I have a dedicated warden? Yeah, I do. Marco. Let's see. Oh wait, it wasn't Mark. Was it Mark? Yeah, Marco. Did I capture her yet? Where did she land? Actually. Did she get burned? I don't know. Oh, here it is. Okay, somebody picked her up, or she got up and walked. Where did she go? She's not in prison. I guess he got up and run away. Oh, somebody got hurt. No, Marco. Nine components. Research is almost done. Marco, you're smart, but you're injured. Okay, advanced. See, can I make it now? Yes. This is what I needed. And it's a huge table. Fit. Reinstall. Reinstall. You reinstall. I can't do that yet. So you prioritize that. And then you. Install. I want two of these at least. advanced components yet too. So you haven't touched yet. Components 12. Oh, I don't have that many. Why is there a gun here? Who else can shoot? Will you have what I need? Mister, I doubt it, but you never know. So Marco has a higher social. Marco is the best. Let's see. Ooh. Yes, he has components. I can sell some beer. I don't need those. And I can sell him some joints. And I can sell him some food. Actually, let's keep the joints for now. Just sell him some cocoa. Well, it's too much. Hopefully I will have enough components to make this thing. Yes. Yes! Because this will allow me to make components. Do until you have 500. Since we got the steel here, it's not that far. So I'm gonna make another door to make it more accessible. Let's see, we have a lot of... Somebody got hit by lightning. Let's see how's the health doing. I think I also need to make a place for animals now. Which we can do more of. Let's break that one down and that one. Let's make a little thing like that, and that will have no roof. So the heat air can go out. And then extend that. So let's do it like this. Let's make a door in the middle. And I really should move this as well. Actually, let's replace that door. I guess I can make that into a hallway, so I'm gonna do it like that. Then I can cancel this. And just that. Don't block yourself. They will probably have a lot of stuff to sell. So I want Marco to have a chat with Dylan. Okay, let's have a look. They don't want to buy food though. Unfortunately, they don't want to sell that much. I don't have beer that I can sell yet. Now these two should be capable of everything since I got male and female. They should be able to reproduce. Now the only problem with those is that they eat meat. They only So I definitely need to go on a hunt. don't think I can handle rhinos. And if they go hostile, then I'm screwed. Okay, so hunt all of them down. So I want at least one bowl, securely for meat. Meat. I guess this one is for animal production. So no meat. Animal production. This was meat, and this one is for all that other stuff. So meat, no, and no animal production, just vegetarian stuff. More meat! Yes! More meat! Now because I put it... Well, it won't spoil because it's under zero, but not as much. See, if I remove this one, I can have another one. Reinstall. Yes, I can put it there. No better idea, I can put it there. My mouse slipped. Oh, those are monkeys. Ooh, we got some more components over here. Ooh, I need to tame these. Are they female? Oh, they're both female. Because they drop wool. And you can use them to haul. Which is very, very handy. Especially when you make a caravan. Like a caravan. I need more meat. I definitely need more meat. Look at all the potatoes. Let's see, can I make survival things without meat? Animal production. It would help if I do the same settings here. We've got a lot more here. Hung them all. Is that a chinchilla? Aha, he called it. I want to extend this. Why did it? Research. powered armor. She came by me. No, not yet. Which one was it again? What was this? Something went really angry. Uh-oh. No, Marco! No! I'm gonna get in so much trouble. To rescue him, but I don't know if I can do that. Come on, you can do it. Rescue your buddy. Melee that sucker to death. see, I have a lot of this. On the ground healing, why aren't you killing it? Oh, I got a llama. Oh yeah, I need to make an animal place. I think I'll do that here. Because most of those suckers want to eat vegetables and crap. Might do that here-ish. But yeah, I got a lot there as well. Something is mad, and it's a rat. A snake? What is this, a piggy? Let's see. Need to make another one. Of course, I need to make some pillars. I think that's roughly in the middle. Oh no, wait. To be there. excellent. Four. Excellent. No. God, you really can't shoot for jack shit. At least you're smart enough to run towards the damn turrets. Why is there steel here? Uh-oh. Oh no. He died. Well, he not dead yet, but... Okay, you are the closest. And then rescue. Oh God. It's a raid. And I'm not ready. Injured, except for Tom. And I'm mostly melee as well. That's a good thing. Oh no, he's gonna get hurt. Oh my god, they're so slow. Why? Whoa, that's pretty damn far. Okay, so rescue. Please, no dead people. Okay, so... capture. Capture. That one is probably gonna die. Yeah. Strip. Strip. Security. Let's make a couple more. And now we can actually allow them to build the batteries as well. Research. Let's see. Look at all the food. I'm definitely producing a lot. So I guess the simple meals, I'm gonna not allow them to use any meat. These ones, I don't know if they will still do it. Okay, let's go world. Let's see. That's a rescue. Let's see. is him and her. Okay, why can't I carry that much? Movement speed goes up though. How many potatoes do I have? A lot. I don't think I can carry all of that. This is rice. I have more potatoes. I can't carry that much. Food for days. And choose wood. Oh crap. Got the most of potatoes. So I technically only need food for 6 days. And the rest is food potatoes. I hope they will accept my potatoes. I'm gonna be in big trouble. Oh yeah, I need to make a caravan spot. Human leather. Interesting. Oh, there are more. Thank you. There are a lot of monkeys. Running low on steel. They go pretty fast. Anyway, that will do it for this episode, so we'll save it here. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the next one.